The armed forces of the Russian Federation continue the special military operation. In the Kupyansk direction, the hostile forces of up to 3 motorized infantry companies attempted to attack the Russian positions close to Pershotravnevoye, Orlyanka and Berestovoye in Kharkov region. All the enemy attacks have been repelled. As a result of the fire damage, the Ukrainian units were forced back to their initial positions. More than 25 Ukrainian personnel, 1 tank, 5 armored personnel carriers and 4 pickup trucks were eliminated. In the Krasny Liman direction, up to 2 mechanized companies from the Ukrainian armed forces attempted to infiltrate the Russian troops' line of defense in the direction of Chervonopopovka in Lugansk People's Republic. The enemy was driven back to the initial frontier by the aircraft and artillery fire and defending forces. More than 20 Ukrainian personnel and 2 infantry fighting vehicles were neutralized. In the South Donetsk direction, the enemy with the forces of 2 company tactical groups attacked the Russian positions in the directions of Sladkoye and Vladimirovka in Donetsk People's Republic. The enemy's attack was repulsed by artillery fire and active actions of the Russian troops. In total, 25 Ukrainian personnel were defeated, as well as 2 infantry fighting vehicles and 2 pickup trucks. In the Nikolaev-Krivoy Rog direction, with the help of a battalion tactical group, the enemy attempted to attack the Russian positions near Bruskinskoye, Katikatki and Trifonovka in Kherson region. As a result of fire damage and concentrated strikes by Russian artillery, more than 80 Ukrainian personnel, 11 armored combat vehicles and 15 cars were destroyed. Operational tactical and dummy aviation, missile troops and artillery neutralized 4 Ukrainian command posts close to Stepovaya Novoselovka in Kharkov region, Davidov Brod, Andreevka in Kherson region, Olenovka in Nikolaev region. 72 artillery units and firing positions, manpower and military equipment in 174 areas. 1 munition depot was annihilated close to Dvorechnaya in Kharkov region. Russian air defense means have shut down 3 Ukrainian unmanned aerial vehicles near Yagodnaya in Kharkov region, Shevchenko and Mali Kermanchik in Donetsk People's Republic. In addition, 21 projectiles of HIMARS and Olha MLRS were intercepted over Lysychansk in Lugansk People's Republic and Novaya Kakhovka in Kherson region. In total, 325 airplanes and 162 helicopters, 2,326 unmanned aerial vehicles, 383 anti-aircraft missile systems, 6,020 tanks and other armored fighting vehicles, 874 combat vehicles equipped with MRLS, 3,521 field artillery cannons and mortars, as well as 6,741 units of special military equipment have been destroyed during the special military operation. Автомобильной техники.